Dead end. Where to now?
Look, I'll be damned. That was a joke, guys.
Are you certain?
I thought it was funny.
Let's go investigate, shall we? Bloody Odin. We could likely reach the other side of this canyon if there was still water running through it.
A lift. I wonder if this will take us to the dam. Look, another one of those day-night altars. Probably need to use it, I'm guessing. The thought of the creatures here dying of thirst, it makes me mad.
Harness that, but do not let it control you. another gathering of Sather.
You know what you have to do, brother. Release them.
There are a lot of Sather out here. I wonder if Freya knows why. The door. Shouldn't there be a way inside?
Yet another mystery, Crystal. Another Draki!
It'll eat its way through everything here. Let's track it down.
No concern! Be wary.
Alka! Nokia's healing everything!
Behind you!
Alka! Using the crank wheel will help.
Ah, there's still a blockage further up there. Out! Surely that's unjammed the wheel.
What is it?
It is the tale of combat. Of a fair-haired woman doing battle with the most powerful of all gods.
What woman? Elaborate.
What? Oh, the specifics elude me. I had my side of me. And I was excited. Yes. About to bury the hatchet with an old friend. But something terrible happened.
I'm afraid that terrible thing was your demise, my friend.
I know there was more. Three pods. I could see all three. Please, help me make amends with my friend. Help me remember.
I've got a good feeling about this guy. I think he knows something about Mother.
Or not.
Have some faith, brother. Answers could be closer than you think.
I am ready to drink in the next life.
The water level dropped. I think we can go across now.
That's where the Dreki feed. Let's get ready. Won't be much time for fussing once the fighting starts.
Ready yourselves.
I got you.
Ah, bloody luck. Another one.
Help them!
Ah!
Buck up!
Unblocked, the voracious Dreki dead. I'd say this jungle is well on its way back to its original glory.
We should see if there are other dragons to hunt out in the crater. If we're gonna be, you know, healing the realm. So, what next, Father? Don't you think we should rescue Birger? Look, over here. The water's flowing. You got the water flowing.
Only so we might access more of the crater.
Yeah, but with the water flowing, the plants and animals will come back. I think we just healed this place.
It was not my intention.
For goodness sake, brother, just take the win. With the water flowing and new paths open to us, I say we go for a stroll.
We will search. Not stroll.
Oh, come off it. You've never enjoyed nature for its own sake? Not just for the treasure you might find?
I mean, treasure is nice too.
You're hopeless. Both of you. Looks like our good deed has already brought back some wildlife, but suppose I spoke too soon.
Let's go!
behind you! Watch out!
I saw Durlan again, too. After we forged the spear, Odin appeared. He had Durlan with him, threatening him, as if he knew I would know him.
But if Odin knew all along, then while we were...
Wait a moment! Hostilities demand our focus.
Left side!
If we keep going this way, I believe we'll reach that air dragon's lair.
Yes.
Just making sure you know where you're going.
Thank you.
Hunter lives here.
A careless one.
How's that?
We found its home.
I think this is where the Untamed Fury lays her head. Maybe we should wait here. Ambush her.
She will not return while we remain. She is too smart.
Out.
Go!
I have to get past those vines somehow.
We can't get through with that bastard trying to bludgeon us.
Then we must get closer.
Wait.
What is it you want?
Are you a father?
Yes.
Then you must understand. My son, Miss Toy, it was for him. But now he's gone. That day, so much chaos and death. I was panicked. Looking for my son. Please, help reunite me with my son and Folkfather.
We're gonna help him, right?
What is the last thing you saw, Spirit?
Statues. Two of them. Dragons facing away from each other. Separated like my sons. This toy, it will bring me back to him.
His story is like many in this valley. Separated from someone they love by death.
We gotta get him back to his son.
Agreed.
You do? Huh? I assumed you'd say something like, reuniting the dead is pointless.
Not this time.
Just to wrap up that story I was telling, the usurping Thane was convinced by the Heath Witches of his own invulnerability. Falsely, as he would learn too late. All turned into a rather magnificent bloodbath as they go. The Thane ends up without his head and a name so cursed, none dare speak it. All thanks to a subtly deceptive prophecy.
You really gotta write these stories down one day, Mimir.
Well, I try. Jaw tends to get sore, but thank you, lad.
We're back at the plains. Looks a lot nicer with the water flowing again.
Here. What else do you know of the mask?
Only that it was the great passion of Odin's life. He journeyed across Aegir's burning ocean into the heart of the silent matron herself to find it. Lost every man in his crew, but to hear him tell it, it was worth all that blood
my
and
brooch.
More.
I need the other half.
Another path, then.
Nasty hit! You all right, brother?
Alter!
Outcome!
seems small, though. Might be magical.
Why do you have this beautiful?
I don't know. Maybe if we go back at night, we can hang somehow.
No!
My brooch. I need the other half.
How are we gonna get to Birger? No way across this canyon.
Let's look for another path, then.
Whirlwinds. How small, though. Might be magical.
Not a bit. Why do you have a scuba?
Oh, no. Maybe if we came back at night, we'd change somehow. Mimir, Odin's mask. How did he hear about it in the first place?
He said a voice spoke to him one night, entreated him to collect the mask and control his own fate. I still think it's all a bunch of bollocks, Odin got drunk, convinced himself a wooden mask would solve all his problems, and pranced about the realms until he found a sufficiently mysterious bauble to fit the bill. Mask probably doesn't do anything at all.
Yeah, probably.
Another one of those mysterious crystals.
Stay alert.
Aye, some rocks are not like the other.
Watch your right!
The dragon's here!
I'm afraid.
Yourselves.
In this valley can flourish again.
I'm sure Anvari would be happy we killed another one, at least.
Anvari? The dwarf who put his soul into a ring.
That's right. He created the Soul Eaters. Whatever happened to the annoying bugger anyway?
I lent him to Sindri and he said he lost him.
Aha. Lost him.
Watch out! Dragon! Let's play!
Incoming! Above you!
It's retreating!
Typically, those weak spots come in threes. Maybe there's another somewhere around here.
More, say that.
Watch out! The wreck is gonna explode!
Spirit.
I was. The scroll. There was a message I must deliver. The Aesir and Thor. I must remember. The message must be delivered. It was important. My commander is waiting on my word.
He's been waiting a while then.
Tell us, what is the last thing you remember?
I was seeing red. With anger. At the Aesir. And there were these red trees. Please, help me regain my memory. Then I can tell you what I know of that day.
Thor was looking for a fight with the Vanir military.
Were the Vanir fighting the Aesir in this valley?
Aye. A battle the Vanir would eventually lose.
But what does the frozen lightning have to do with this conflict?
There's only one way to find out, brother. We keep looking. Ah, another crystal. Best hold on to it until we can figure out what to do with it.
Great. Now we can move the sun and moon.
Appreciate it.
Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work, but need something special?
It fits.
Good or what? You won't get so much as a paper cut in that. Ready when you are. Hope you're feeling violent. Want it yet before you head off?
Roar!